Vi ser om Markovic her nå, med utsida ut mot André Tryggvason, formspilleren i høst, og så gjør det der vanvittig lekkert!
It's been good season, I think.
En touch, to touch, flott avslutning.
I think we'll do pretty good. The main focus is just to stay in the league. Don't be the yo-yo team that goes up and down every time. I feel more like a one of the, how do you say it? I don't feel like one of the young guys now. I just come to train and hopes that I'm in the squad in the game. So I feel more confident now. And as I said, looking very forward to the season to start.
Did you feel like a different guy or a different player when you came back from that loan?
I think I was the same guy, but I had more confident. That was the main thing. And to get the experience home and score goals just lift me up as a character and got more confident. Came out here much stronger, much focuser. So I think that was the main thing. I have to work on the diet, what I eat, how I sleep, how I come to training. Show 100% on every training, and defending part is maybe a big thing for me also. I think I've been working good on that now, and I just you know, I always can be better in attacking as well. So as I said, I'm just gonna work hard every day and hope that I get the chance now this year, and I can feel that this is gonna be my year. I hope so.
You were born in Tromsø.
Tromsø.
And spent the first years of your life in Norway because of your dad playing in Norway.
Yeah.
Do you remember anything from those early years?
Well, not so much. I was 0 to 5 years old, so I have no memories. Maybe when he was playing in Stabæk, a little memories when I went to the games and watched him play. And he is a good role model for me. He always tells me where to be on the pitch and how to play. So I look up to him. It was when I was younger, I always watched him play. And I was so happy to be his son when he was playing. I had a lot of respect for him. And I always talked to him that I was going to be better than him. And it's going to be tough, but that's my main, not my main focus, but it's going to be nice if I can be better than him. And he believes in me very much, so he thinks that I can be a better player than him. And he maybe talks to me sometimes when I have bad games, where's my attitude is, what I can do better. And yeah, just a lot of respect to him, what he did in his career.
Your father holds the record for most goals. Do you feel like you you can develop into a prolific goal scorer yourself?
That's definitely what I'm trying to do as a footballer, to either score or create chances, assists. But I'm not going to beat this record, I can say that, because I want to play outside Iceland. So he's going to hold the record. It's good for him. He was very good. It was very good to have him here, and he was a very good role model for me because he used to train extra every training, and yeah, I looked up to him. He was a very good player, and he's developing now, very good. So I hope I can feed his steps in his career.
You moved to Norway to Ekostart when you were 18. How was it to move abroad alone at that age?
It was tough. I was just used to living with my mother, and she cooks for me, and like easy life, going to school and then training and then come home and she cooks for me. So it was difficult. I would say first year was very difficult to start living alone. But as I came back here from Iceland now, I think I have like the rhythm now, and it's much easier to live alone now.
So have you learned to cook?
I've learned to cook, yeah. But I use the Futura as well, you know that?
So what do you cook? What's like the main dish, the best dish?
I like to cook the fajitas, tortillas. Then I cook maybe chicken, tikka masala. It's my favorite dishes.